I like to get high and watch Christian television. Anybody else? Couple people. I like to watch the Faith Healers. And I watch so many, I actually have favorites. And my all-time favorite Faith Healer has got to be this guy, Benny Hinn. And Benny Hinn, he's very good at the healing. He's healing people left and right all day long. He's healing his ass off. But he himself is doing the most wicked comb-over. Which, don't you think if you could actually heal people? Would you take 5 seconds to fix your own bald spot?